Hey, 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 everybody. It's your lovely Lotus Blossom Lizzie. And we are here today doing a review and kind of a flip through of these masking sticker sets that I purchased recently. Now, I got these masking sticker sets off of AliExpress. And if you've never heard of AliExpress, you will if you're in the planner community for a while. And basically, you can order items from China. Now, it was relatively inexpensive to get these items. I didn't have to pay for shipping, and I believe I paid around like $7.99 for each pack, which was a really good price, I thought. Now, the thing is, you will have to wait for shipping, and it says that the shipping on these were supposed to take anywhere from 30 to like 90 days. And I got these from three different vendors also. However, it didn't take that long. I don't think it maybe took about 3 weeks to get it, but if you're patient, then you can get some really good deals with them. And of course, the more you purchase, the deeper the discount is for the packs that you get. Now, I just decided to kind of try these. I thought, why not? Because I love washi, you know. I don't have enough washi. That's my excuse right now. And I definitely don't have the washi that's already on the papers. And of course, I could probably make some myself, but you know, sometimes you don't want to always try to reinvent the wheel. So I got these four different packs, and I think I got these from three different vendors. And I bought two of these packs the same by mistake, but they'll get used, so it's not an issue. So I'm just going to put one of these aside. So technically, we just have these three. So they come in a nice little wrapper here, and it kind of gives you like a preview of what they look like inside. And I'll probably keep these because I just like this paper. I don't know. This one is called the Love's Gift, and again, it's masking tape and it's just washi. And so it comes like in this nice wrapper here, this nice poly bag, and so it won't slide around inside of the envelope. And when you take it out, this cover, I was thinking maybe this was had the washi on it also, but it doesn't, but that's okay. It may, I don't think this one is on sticker paper. No, it's not. So it's just the it just shows sample of what's inside. So I'm just want to kind of walk through here. And before I do that, I'll just show you as well that each one of these, they mostly have the same type of or same size washi. So you can see here what the size is of the washi. So they have 1, 2, 3, 4, about four that size, and then they'll have like a few more sizes. And at the bottom, they actually have some dots, so you can see the dots here. I don't want to take them all the way off. And then they have some smaller sizes at the top, or it could be the bottom. But the only thing is, like, they put like a kind of a watermark on the top here. I don't know if you can see that. My camera wants to focus. There we go. They put a little bit of a watermark, so you won't really be able to use this one at the top. You could, but you'd have to like cut it on the side there. And so it's on matte paper, and I think you're kind of getting like the true gist of what it looks like here on the camera. But I'm just going to do like a little bit of a walkthrough, and they also like numbered at the top, but I don't really care about that. So this one is the red with some bigger dots, and I already kind of messed this up when I showed you guys. Let me just kind of put this back on a little dot there. Okay, and then so I'm not gonna give a commentary on each one, but that because they're all pretty much made the same. Let's just put this over here though, so you can see you get quite a few pages in here, and I think it's about 27 sheets, which is really nice. So this will last me for quite a while. I can use this on my Project Life cards. I can use this within my planners. I can use this on anything. And the paper is like really soft. So just keep just plenty of them. And so you can use this in your journals too, in your bullet journals. And one really nice thing about having these on some smaller sheets is they lay flat, so they're easy to store. And you can also put a few of these sheets like in your personal planner to carry around with you so you can have some washies. You don't have to try to put any little samplings together or anything like that. So that's really nice. So it comes in a variety of colors you'll see, and it's kind of, I call these kind of like some country kind of patterns personally. So you can see this was the sample, but it doesn't show you everything that's inside. It just shows you like a few, probably of like their best patterns or whatever. But when you do order from AliExpress, you'll be able to see all the patterns that they have in here. So let's look at this next one here, and this one also says Love Gifts. And it's 27 in here, and this is the sample. I already took it out the package. So if you watched my live stream, then you saw I kind of pulled it out a little bit, but I didn't go through, and I decided to kind of pull these out so we could take a peek at each individual one. I'm kind of doing these upside down, but so these are really pretty, and this is like the pastel colors, which is great for the springtime. Or maybe, if you are doing like some scrapbooking and you're doing like some baby layouts, you may have some new babies in the family. Or this one would be good for like celebration. I always think of polka dots as like a celebration. Like that, you can see. Very nice colors. Oh, I love the blues. So lots of polka dots, lots of stripes on here. And again, you can't use like the top washi, which I think is a mistake for them because they have that writing on there. So, but it is what it is. It's pretty inexpensive and they are pretty sticky as well. Now I have another one, and this is what it looks like on the front. And this one also says Love Gifts. So I don't think they really have different names. If they do, they are in Chinese and Liz cannot read them. So this is what the sample card looks like. Now this one I really love. I just kind of rifled through it earlier a little bit. That one has lines. So I think this one would be like great for like some journaling. You can see because it has lots of lines where you can like write things on. So I like that a lot because I do some types of layouts where I need to like write on the washi's themselves. So those are very pretty. Love that a lot. And it also has kind of a vintagey feel to it. So I would definitely start using these within my journaling. This one kind of has like a map on it. There's something about maps, right? And pages from paper. Love those colors or those designs. So I probably would go for something more like this in the future. We got some notes here, musical notes, which is very pretty. So it's very different from like the polka dots and just the lines and things. That's interesting, kind of like a Russian kind of theme there. And we have like some barcodes. So that is actually all of them. And again, that's the three packs that we have here. And I just wanted to kind of give you guys an idea of what they look like because I've already showed this in the haul video, but I wanted to go through it myself and kind of look at it too. So that is pretty much it for the masking sticker sets. Again, you can get those from AliExpress. I'm not affiliated with them in any way. I just wanted to share what I have because I think you would enjoy them also. So if you enjoyed this video, please make sure that you give it a thumbs up because I forgot to remind you at the beginning. Also, make sure you subscribe. And once you subscribe, make sure you hit that little bell button so that you'll be notified when more videos like this come up. And also when I'm live streaming because I'll definitely be doing more live streaming. So with that, I'm going to say love, peace, and hair grease from your sweet lotus blossom and lovable Lizzie. Have a fantabulous day and enjoy life.